So to summarize what goes on in the new way we are doing this RPC between the client and the server, during the actual call, copies through the kernel is completely eliminated, right? It's completely eliminated because all of the argument result passing between the client and the server is happening through this A stack, which is mapped into the address space of the client and the server. And so the actual overheads that are incurred in making this RPC call is this client trap and validation by the kernel that this call can be allowed to go through and switching the domains. I told you about this trick of doctoring the client thread to start executing in the server procedure. That is really switching the protection domain from the client address space into the server address space so that you can start executing the procedure that's visible only in this address space. So that is the switching domain is a second overhead. And finally, when the server procedure is done executing, the return trap, that's the third explicit cost. So three explicit costs associated with the actual call. The first explicit cost is the client trap and validating this BO. And the second explicit cost is switching this protection domain from the client to the server so that we can start executing the server procedure. And the third explicit cost is when we have this return trap to go back to the client address space. So those are the explicit costs. But we know, having done a lot of work on the operating system structures early on, that there are implicit overheads that are associated with switching protection domains. The implicit overhead is the loss of locality due to the domain switching that's happening. When we go from the client address space to the server address space, we are touching, of course, we are touching some part of the address space are going to be in physical memory and therefore in the caches of the processor. But there's a lot of stuff that may not be in the caches of the processor. So there is going to be a loss of locality due to the domain switch that may happen. And in the sense that the caches in the processor may not have all the stuff that the server needs in order to do its execution.